Hello, here's a Rideau Carlton Sunday, August 4th handicapping preview. Taking a look at race one, the one Stardog and Ryan Guy never missed the Rideau Carlton board last August. He was gapping fourth on the first turn Thursday and had a first over move on the backstretch, flushing out the eventual winner Stonebridge Hermes late. Stardog was overtaken in deep stretch for show, but paced an individual 153 3 mile. He's got steep class drop here and makes a quick turnaround. Moving on to race two, it's an exciting race of young trotters. Five Bubble Slide looks to be the favorite. She was placed first on last Sunday when the winner, Masterwork, was disqualified for interference on another horse. Bubble Slide outsprinted Southwind Mac off the gate and led by three open lengths approaching three quarters. That lead evaporated in the stretch as 2-5 favorite Masterwork came up the inside path for the win, but he ended up disqualified there. So Bubble Slide, another one to watch in race two. I'd also be paying attention to the two, Cleo Max Du Hurrah for Loic Gurriel, sixth early at Hippodrome 3R in a stake race on July 26th. Smiling Billy the Kid is a strong player in race five, which also kicks off the pick five. He has post nine, the trailing post, and six Rideau wins so far this meet, mostly racing on or close to the pace. He was seventh August 21st for a different driver from the same trailing post, but that was at a higher classification. He won at odds of 7-1 from the Rideau second tier last October 22nd for Pascal Berube. Kinder Reptile is my spot play selection of the card, and Kinder Reptile has post two in race seven. This one was fourth in his first career start, May 24th at Hippodrome 3R, and never missed the exactor there in five subsequent starts for Marie-Claude Auger. Some class relief for Kinder Reptile in his Rideau debut today. In the preferred handicap pace, race eight, Gator Hanover looks impressive coming in after wiring in his only three starts this year from inside of post seven on a 5/8 mile track. He's got class relief from Mohawk, where he equaled his lifetime best, 152-1, in a beaten mile there, July 22nd. He sat third early, was covered up and shuffled back on the final turn, but coming on again in the stretch. Because we have 11 races today, that means four pick fours, kicking off in races two, four, six, and eight. The one and only pick five begins in race five. Good luck with all your wagers. Enjoy your night at Rideau Carlton.